Hi guys, what's up? I'm Dinesh. Welcome you to my YouTube channel. In this lecture, we are going to discuss about the velocity and acceleration component in Cartesian coordinate systems. How can you write velocity and acceleration in Cartesian coordinate? You simply know about what is velocity, what is acceleration, but writing velocity and acceleration in different coordinate system is important. So this is the first lecture writing velocity acceleration in coordinate system. So here we will see how you write velocity and acceleration in Cartesian coordinate system. Okay, so Cartesian coordinates. So first look at how can you write the position vector in Cartesian coordinate system. So if your x-axis, y-axis and z-axis, your x cap or I cap is the direction component along x direction, y cap or j cap you can say, and k cap or z cap along z direction. These are called the unit vectors and along different directions. So x cap is the unit vector along x direction, y cap is the unit vector along y direction, and z cap or j cap, k cap is the unit vector along z direction. So if any vector is given, say position of this vector is x, y, z, and this vector is its position vector can be written as r vector. So here r vector you can write x cap plus y cap plus z cap, very simple way, or you can say it is as x I cap plus y j cap plus z k cap, simply. So to find velocity, you know velocity is the rate of change of displacement or rate of change of position vector with respect to time, which is simply written as dr upon dt. So you just replace r here, xx cap plus yy cap plus zz cap. What will you get? Simply you get first derivative with xx cap plus derivative of yy cap with respect to t plus derivative of zz cap with respect to t. You will get x dot x cap plus y cap plus z dot z cap, which is nothing but your velocity in Cartesian coordinate system. This is your velocity in Cartesian coordinate system. So let's see for acceleration. So here in velocity, x dot represent the component of velocity along x direction, y dot represent the component of velocity along y direction, and z dot represents the component of velocity along z direction. So let's see acceleration. So acceleration, general formula of acceleration, you know the time derivative of velocity. So the time derivative of velocity, you will get in place of v, you will get x dot x cap plus y cap plus z dot z cap. As it's a simple derivative, you just take derivative of x dot x cap with respect to t plus y cap with respect to t plus z dot z cap with respect to t. You will get x double dot x cap plus y double dot y cap plus z double dot z cap, which is nothing but your acceleration in Cartesian coordinates. So here x double dot represent the acceleration component of acceleration, you can say component of acceleration in x direction, or similarly y double dot represents the component of acceleration in y direction, and z double dot represents the component of acceleration in z direction, which is very simply you can do this, you can better understand if you go in the book and solve one or two problem about these concepts, you will be better understand. Okay, so thank you for watching this video. And if this video is helpful for you, then please like the video, share the video with your friends, and Never forget to subscribe your channel. Thank you so much.